I really what that means?
No. PBS, I think, means poker boys, but, you know.
Poker boy plus fill in the blank. Stuff.
Poker boys.
Why does everyone decide to go to Battlefield?
I don't know. People don't like the stage band anymore. They're just like, you want to just go to Battlefield? They're like, yeah.
That's the first thing I strike.
Battlefield?
Battlefield.
Yeah. First thing I strike, I drop is Fountain of Dreams.
Like, why would I want my opponent to enjoy a stage that they want to really play
exactly
on?
Yeah, exactly.
So, Megan already with the first stock. That was a pretty quick stock.
Ooh,
so,
nice.
I like Bacon's,
that air.
Yeah. I was just about to say, is he avoided the down smash just enough. SDI getting to the top platform. I'll try to get the double.
Ooh, okay. I thought he was gonna come up and shine him again.
With that short hop, I'm pretty sure Bacon knows not to approach a standing peach on one of those platforms.
I know you do, though. You like to. With up airs.
It could work.
Up airs.
Well, I bait them out first, but there's a difference. Some people just wait. Alright, so. And then you might be able to pick up the stock if you could continue the back airs. Nice down tilt. Being able to hook that shield. So, something about this matchup that I really like on places like, say, Battlefield is when Falco's actually use the platforms to get those lasers in between, making sure that the peaches don't actually get that height that they want. It's like, they're still able to get away with it, but like, oh my god, he gets hit by the frying pan.
I was talking
comical sound.
Yeah, I know.
Nice sledge cancel, but I think Jeremy expected it. Oh, nice up smash. Anti-air.
It works.
Oh, he teched to get away from the second down smash.
Oh, misses his tech, and Jeremy. Jeremy just has very good positioning to cover options.
Yeah, he's done this matchup
all
quite a couple
time.
Of times. He's able to take house stocks with it, so. Backer? Oh, okay, upper. Upper is gonna kill. Jeremy probably didn't think that would kill, so he DI'd up there, maybe. So, camping the top platform. Always, for some reason, it's an actual useful strategy against Peach.
Ooh, there's the upper.
Try to roll and then gets up with a down smash.
Ooh, misses his shine.
Nice grab. At first I thought Bacon was going to shine that shield. I keep expecting him to shine that shield on some of this stuff. Maybe it's not as safe as I think it is. But I was expecting it.
There you go.
That's gonna take that stock. It was pretty clean enough
to
get the SDI in there too.
Jeremy taking a swig of water.
FOD all day. Alright, so found the dreams. This is actually a pretty good stage for Peach against Falco.
Yeah, I would say so.
So generally I like Bacon's movement throughout everything that we're seeing. It's like he's definitely not getting hit by all the down smashes. He's able to bait them out.
Yeah.
I mean, eventually he does get hit by some, but it's to be expected.
Ooh.
Oh, who else is the heart read? Up smash.
And up smashes him. Not bad. Ooh.
Get back
to the edge.
Bacon
reaching. And
yep, dash attack. Becker?
This is a bear.
A little bit too high.
And let's see if he's going to recover. Not
spot.
Bad.
Does the scrubby side B just to get up back to the platform.
Picking controlling. Shield getting a little bit smaller.
At this moment, like, I myself would just jab in order to get into the shield. But that's where the difference lies between
you
other
and Bacon.
Players.
Well, you and everyone else here.
I guess so. But if you were able to get that jab, like, within that shield, it pops her up, even if they are crouch canceling, especially at that percent. That gives you almost like a free back air. Or if you're feeling risky, up air forward smash. I mean, up smash.
Man.
But in this matchup, I really like jabbing. It's like, as long as I don't get carried away, it gives me some pretty good results.
Ooh.
Dash attack. Not
caught. Yeah. Make this good turn up from Jeremy.
He must have let go of his control stick.
Yeah.
Oh, the up smash didn't hit.
He must have been trying to
up air my kill?
Get like a really finite angle.
Normally, like, if I do want an angle like that, sometimes my finger just slips off the control.
Yeah.
That didn't look like it. I can't be sure. But I know it happens to other people too.
Oh yeah, definitely. And there's even some angles that the controller just can't even read at some points.
Yeah, something about 15 degrees or something.
Yeah, it's ridiculous. Ooh, and I like that pressure from Bacon. Finally pops.
That's it.
Yeah, just like now, you said, the jab, and then you got the back air from it.
Yeah, it's really helpful. And then you could even put them kind of like in a tech trap where if you jab and then downer, you can continue up if they miss the tech the first time. It's like,
oh, good to know.
Nice up tilt. Jeremy asked the
shine item. By a little bit, yeah.
Yeah. Nice sweet spot.
This is gonna be side B again, but.
Well, in this case, he just really wants to get onto the stage.
Yeah, and it's not that bad of an option to use against Peach when Peach, you know, has that tough time to kind of cover you.
In all honesty, all it takes Peach is just to do that quick hover and then just neutral. I mean,
yeah.
I think it's fast. He missed the edge. Not what he wanted, but he still makes it work.
Ooh, nice,
down smash.
Nice pressure from
now
Bacon.
Bacon just needs to make sure he doesn't get hit. Nice grab. Staying away just so in case the down smash comes out of nowhere.
Yeah.
He's really avoiding these platforms.
Yeah. I really like get out of here. Nice. Nice. Bacon's playing this really good keep away game from Jeremy right now.
Yeah, he just has to avoid being under any platforms. He'll be okay. Oh, that might be it. It was a bad trade. He brought it back by a lot, like it's by percentage wise. You're in Japan permanently.
There's a lot more than meets the eyes, Bacon's Falcon.
I personally like Fountain of Dreams, and I'll take Peaches there, but it can be risky if you're not trusting your out cancels and attack and stuff like that.
But I believe Bacon won there, right?
What?
The first match?
Here? On
Fountain
Battlefield?
No, they didn't put the Fountain of Dreams first. Ooh.
Yeah, the first one was Battlefield.
Yeah.
But Bacon won here, didn't he?
Yeah.
Then why are we back here? If it was Bacon's counterpick, he can't go back to the place that he just. Unless this is.
Unless Jeremy agreed to it.
The people must really love their Battlefields.
I know.
I don't understand that.
Yeah, I don't think Battlefield's that great.
As a Falco, people say that Falco should love this stage, but I don't.
Yeah.
I don't see it.
I don't see it either. I mean, the stage is all right. I just wish it had some kind of coverage, you know? It's a pretty cool design, though.
So Reagan doing a pretty good job not getting hit. Able to rack up damage on Peach.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I would have gone to the ledge, but maybe he was going to try to do something else. You can cancel the up B on one of the ledges as well. So.
Ooh. Bacon with that safe pressure still.
Gets the auto cancel there. Nice laser. He probably could have done a dash attack at the very end. Being able to pop her up. Gets a stock. He has a pretty good lead here.
Yeah.
Like, if he can hold on to this, like,
this would be very good for Bacon.
But one down smash already.
Yeah.
One down smash with a dash attack.
Two down smashes, 58%.
Yeah, but the first one was like 45. It's crazy.
And there's nice down tilt. I like that down tilt. People don't realize that, you know, that can catch them. It'll catch people slipping. Ooh, and the roll in.
Oh, okay. Jeremy didn't react to that until to the late aerial, so Bacon didn't get punished for it. That's great. See, and that's one thing that I would notice is, like, if I was to do a jab and I noticed that they crouch cancel, that's the time to run away.
It's
if you don't get that pop-up on that first jab with the high percentage peach, don't continue.
This is free damage, you know.
Yeah, down tilt's gonna take that stock.
Yeah.
And then this is still winner, so Jeremy.
Jeremy can come back, but you know, I normally don't see Bacon win against Jeremy.
I do. it used to be a thing. I mean, Jeremy lately has been getting better and better. And that's always a good thing for, like, community wise.
Yeah.
Nice grab from Jeremy.
That was some good DI from Bacon though to get onto the ledge, but. Ooh. That up tilt, I never see Peaches use that.
Something about it having an invincible hit, like at the crown part. I think only one Peach player really likes to use it a lot. But Bacon's doing a really good job just staying in the zone, like, and then not getting hit and, like, too much. Maybe Bacon didn't want to risk going to the ledge at that angle. Nice back air.
That could be it.
Oh, okay.
That was some good DI by Jeremy.
Jeremy has a very good survival DI.
Oh, that roll. That laser cut the roll. And Jeremy waiting.
All right. So they both know.
Yeah, I know.
They both know that they are literally at kill percent. Falco not so much, but.
But I mean, you know, against Peach, you don't want to risk anything.
And Bacon takes it.
That. Bacon. DI.
Bacon's,
not bad.
Facial expressions not changed at all.
Mm-hmm. Sneaky Urkel.